Welcome to the last section of Becoming Human. There's one section left, it's called Fibonacci Breakdown, and after that you'll play theme double time. Fibonacci Breakdown was written as a call and response duet. All right, why is this section called Fibonacci Breakdown? The length of each side's contributions to the conversation follow the Fibonacci sequence. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, and then 8.
The sequence is infinite, but this is as far as you'll need to memorize.
Side note, can we just appreciate that 1 + 1 + 2 = 4, and 3 + 5 = 8, and then you have 8? It's such a nice structure. After each person responds, their response turns into the call for the next person. The people in this case are the shimadaiko player versus the chudaiko player. When you have multiple shima and chudaiko players, you can come up with more interesting structures. I'm gonna need you to stay flexible. Sometimes the response isn't exactly what the caller said. I will tell you where those points are that you need to maintain flexibility so that as you're learning, it's not a rude surprise when all of a sudden things change. The way we've been playing it these days, the section has really a party vibe, so it's fast, it's fun, and it's important to stay relaxed. Also, don't start too fast, shime player. The shime player starts and their line is one line long. Sore, tere tsuku ten tsuku ten tsu ten tsu ten. Sore, tere tsuku ten tsuku ten tsu ten tsu ten. Ich, ni, sore. Right, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Chudaiko, your part is going to be exactly the same. You don't play it this time, but you're going to play it for the second one. So your kuchishoga is going to be sore, doro tsuku don tsuku don tsu don tsu don. But it's the same thing. We're going to play this one line 4 times. I'll do it here on the shimadaiko, but you can play it on the chudaiko. But we're going to play a line and then rest a line. Play a line and rest a line. So I'll say ich ni sore in between each time. Ich ni sore. Tere tsuku ten tsuku ten tsuku ten tsuku ten. Ich ni sore. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Ich ni sore. Ich ni. Last time. In the song, the shimadaiko plays this rhythm one first, and then the chudaiko player plays it. So let's play that. Ich, ni, sore.
The next chunk is called phrase two. It's 2 lines long, and it's played by the shimedaiko. The first line of phrase 2 is the same as phrase 1. Sore, tere tsuku ten tsuku ten tsu ten tsu ten. The second line is different, and I'm going to warn you, it'll change significantly in phrase 8. The second line goes, sore, su tsuku teke tsuku ten tsu ten ke teke.
So first, su, we don't play. Then the next chunk is tsuku teke tsuku. That's just right, left, right, left. Then the next chunk is sore, right, left, right, left, right, left. So then to then, that's then and then tsu, then, and then those last 3 hits, the sore ke teke, those are all loud. So that goes sore, left, right, left. Gluing that all together, we have sore, su, tsuku, teke, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, ke, teke. Let's put the 2 phrases together, combining the first and the second line. Sore, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten, tsuku, teke, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, ke, teke. We're going to kuchishoga the first 3 phrases. Shime playing 1. Chudaiko playing 1, shime playing 2. Ich, ni, sore. Tere tsuku ten, tsuku ten, tsu ten, tsu ten. Doro tsuku don, tsuku don, tsu don, tsu don. Tere tsuku ten, tsuku ten, tsu ten, tsu ten. Tsuku teke, tsuku ten, tsu ten, ke teke.
Let's play the same thing, 1, 1, 2.
1、2、そーれ。Phrase 3. It's played by the chūdaiko, and the first two lines are the same as they are for the shimadaiko. Sōre, toro tsuku don, tsuku don, tsudon, tsudon, tsuku doko, tsuku don, tsudon, godoko. The third line is new. Warning, line 3 of phrase 3 is going to move when it's in phrases 5 and 8, and you're going to play slight variations. So line 3 for the chūdaiko goes, Sōre. Doku doku tsuko tsuko kutsuku kutsuku. The first four counts of that. Right, left, right, left. So those rights are really big and the lefts are as small as you can get them. Doku, the ku is a tsuku and the do is a full size do. Doku doku. The second four counts are the opposite of that. Start with the tsu and then a big left. So the second four counts. So, re, tsu. So putting that together, we get so re doku doku tsuko tsuko. So that's the first half of the line. The second half of the line sounds like so re tsuku 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 tsuku. To play those, I actually come further out on the chūdaiko and I play those as deges. So I'm not playing them at center. I'm playing them closer to the rims. I'm not playing the rims, but I'm playing the skin. It's just closer to the rims as they is. So the official sticking is su, left, right, left, su, left, right, left. But those are tsuku, so they're pretty small. So, re, tsuku, 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 tsuku. But to be honest with you, sometimes I play them the opposite way and I start with the right. So, re. So right, left, right, so right, left, right. Gluing together that third line, we have so, re, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, right, left, right. Kuchishoka phrase 3, and then let's play it. Ichi, ni, so, re. Doko, tsuku, don, tsuku, don, tsudon, tsudon. Tsuku doko tsuku don tsudon go doko doku doku tsuko tsuko kutsuku kutsuku ichi ni sore. Let's play what we have so far. 1, 1, 2, 3. Ichi ni sore. Is played by the shime. The shime has to insert two lines. One is going to be inserted in the middle and the other one's going to be inserted at the end. So the first and second lines are the same. So re tere tsuku ten tsuku ten tsuten tsuten tsuku teke tsuku ten tsuten ke teke. The third line is going to be pineapple, pineapple, shake it, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. You're going to hit big hits on the pine and the shake, and you're going to hit tsukus on the syllables of apple. So each pineapple is going to look like this. Pineapple. Or the other hand, sore, pineapple. So we're maintaining right, left, right, left, right, left sticking. It's just which ones are accented. So a pineapple, pineapple, shake it looks like this. Sore, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. Sore, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. We're going to do that twice. Two pineapple, pineapple, shake it. Warning, this is phrase 5. There will be a different but related rhythm that is played in the next section. So this is going to change. The shime player is the only person who ever plays this line. Pineapple, pineapple, shake it, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. Okay? So pineapple, pineapple, shake it times two. Ichi, ni, sore. Pineapple, pineapple, shake it, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. The fourth line of this five phrase is the same as the third line of the Chūdaiko's three phrase. For the shime player's fourth line, we're going to go back to the original sticking. So, sore, so left, right, left, left, right, left. And also we're going to play it at center. We're not playing them as deges anymore. It's all just played at center. So this line is going to look like sore, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left. Sore, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left. And this leaves your right hand free to start the next line. For the fifth line of the shime daiko part, we're going to play something really similar to the line that we just played, but we're going to drop a lot of the little hits. Sore, right, left, right, left, right, left. Cha. Kuchi shoka for this, it's a little bit of a tongue twister. So re. Teku desu su getsu ken. Cha. So re. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Cha. You know the cha at the end of phrase five? Have the Chūdaiko player hit it too. It sounds cool. Let's sing the fourth and fifth lines together slowly so that you can see the difference. So, re, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, cha. Lines four and five of phrase five, let's sing it first. So, re, te ku te ku tsu ke tsu ke, ku tsu ku, ku tsu ku te ku te, ke tsu ke, cha. Ichi, ni, sore. We're ready to stitch together phrase five. Let's sing it first. Ichi, ni, sore. Tere tsuku ten, tsuku ten, tsu ten, tsu ten. Tsuku teke, tsuku ten, tsu ten. Ke teke, pineapple, pineapple, shake it, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. Teku teku, tsuke, tsuke, kutsuku, kutsuku, teku te, ke tsuke. Cha, ichi, ni, sore. One, one, two, three, five, both parts. Let's give it a try. Ichi, ni, sore. All right, bumping up the tempo, let's play only the shime parts. Ichi, ni, sore. Only the Chūdaiko parts. Ichi, ni, sore, shime. 3, 4, 5. So this is going to sound like sore, then it's a good then, that fast, okay? 1, 2, sore, then it's a good then, 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 it's a good then. All right, this is the last chunk of new learning for this piece. It's called Phrase 8. It is played in unison by both parts. So the shime daiko player and the chu daiko player are playing the same thing. I'm going to teach it up here on the shime, and then after that, we'll come back to the chu daiko and talk about form and technique. I'm going to use the chu daiko kuchishoka, and if you'd like to follow along with the shime daiko kuchishoka, take a look at the spreadsheet with the notation. The first line is the same as it's always been. Sore, dono tsuku don tsuku don tsu don tsu don. The second line used to start with the rest, but now on that first hit, you're going to press your bachi and make a zu sound. Zu. You do that on chudaiko too. Zu. Line 2 goes sore, zu tsuku doko doko dokon kon ko doko. So the first half of that, we press in and then we have a crescendo. Zu tsuku doko doko. The crescendo continues into the second half of the line. Dokon kon ko doko. Sore. Right, left, 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 right, left. So those last hits, the right, left, pretty much as loud as you can get them. So gluing line 2 together, we have sore zu tsuku doko doko dokon kon ko doko. Let's tap out lines 1 and 2. Ich, ni, sore. Doro tsuku don tsuku don tsu don tsu don zu tsuku doko doko dokon kon ko doko. Ich, ni, sore. Doro tsuku don tsuku don tsu don tsu don zu tsuku doko doko dokon kon ko doko. The third line is pineapple, 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 shake it, shake it. Let's compare in the five phrase. The shime's third line was sore, pineapple, pineapple, shake it, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. But here we're doing the extended version. In 8-3 we have sore, pineapple, 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 shake it, shake it. Remember, we're maintaining the right, left, right, left, right, left sticking. And on the pine and shake, we're going to hit big hits. And on the syllables of apple, we're going to hit little hits, apple. So let's put it together. Ich, ni, so, re, pineapple, 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 shake it, shake it. Ich, ni, so, re, pineapple, 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 shake it, shake it. The first three lines of phrase 8. Ich, ni, so, re. Doro tsuku don tsuku don tsu don tsu don zu tsuku doko doko dokon kon ko doko. Pineapple, 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 shake it, shake it. The fourth line. Sore doku doku tsuko tsuko cha doko. So the first half of that line, both the shime daiko and the chu daiko have played before. It's the same as you've done it before. Sore. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. And the second half, we have so, re, cha, doko. Let's put the first half of phrase 8 together. So lines 1 through 4. Ich, ni, so, re. Doro tsuku don, tsuku don, tsu don, tsu don, zu, tsuku doko, doko, dokon, kon, ko, doko. Pineapple, 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 shake it, shake. Doko, doko, tsuko, tsuko. Cha doko. The rest of phrase 8 has nothing to do with earlier parts of Fibonacci breakdown. It's brand new material. Please pause the video right now and try to play through phrases 1, 1, 2, 3, 5 for your respective part. Try to get the details right and don't let the new parts that you've learned in phrase 8 override the details as they were in the earlier parts. Go ahead. Hi, welcome back. We're going to review all of Fibonacci breakdown that we know so far, including these first four lines of phrase 8. We're going to kick it up closer to performance tempo. 1, 2, sole. Don, tuku, don, tuku, don, don, don. Line 5 of phrase 8 goes sore, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. The previous line ended in a cha doko, so let's add that on. 1, 2, 3, cha doko, dokon, 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 don, don. Line 6 goes sore, sutoro doko, dokon, ko, don, zu, kon, zu, don. Sore. Sit, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, a left, a right. If you take a look at the notation, you'll notice that there's two hits crammed into one box. That means that the doro there is twice as fast as any of the other hits in the piece. So slowing this down, we have so re su doro doko do kon ko. We can just work with this first part of the line. So, re, su, do, ro, do, ko, do, ko, n, ko. The second half of the line is our friend, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. And you notice I'm not playing the little hits, I'm just playing don, un, su, ko, n, su, don, n. So gluing those together, we have so, re, su, do, ro, do, ko, do, ko, n, ko. Pineapple, pineapple, shake it. Let's connect these two lines, lines 5 and 6. So, re, dokon, 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 don, kon, sutoro doko, dokon, ko, don, kon, don. So, re, right, left, 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 right, a left, a right. For the last two lines, I wanted something fresh, something punchy. Something that really built up to the last theme, which would be this exciting climax of the piece. So here you go. Line 7. So, re, zu, don, tsuku, don, tsuku, do, don. So, re, zu, don, tsuku, don, tsuku, do, don. So, re, zu, right. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left. So, re, zu, don, tsuku, don, tsuku, do, don. Let's glue line 7 onto line 6. So, re, sutoro doko, dokon, ko, don, zu, kon, zu, don, zu, don, tsuku, don, tsuku, do, don. 1, 2, それすっとろどことこんこどんつこんつどんずどんつくどんつくどどん Line 8, this is the last line of stuff. それずっとんつくどこんこんちゃそれずっとんつくどこんこんちゃ So the first half of it is the same as line 7. We have それずっとんつくBut the second half of it is our so re do kon kon cha. So gluing it together, so re zu ton tsuku do kon kon cha. Putting lines 7 and 8 together, so re zu ton tsuku ton tsuku do don zu ton tsuku do kon kon cha. Lines 6, 7, and 8, so re sutoro doko do kon kon.Lines 5, 6, 7, and 8. We're going to start with the cha doko. Ich, ni, so, cha doko, do don, do don, do don, do don, do don, do doko, do kon, ko don, su kon, su don, zu don, tsuku don, tsuku do don, zu don, tsuku do kon, kon, cha.Quiz time, pause the video and try to put all eight lines of phrase eight together. Go. Hi, welcome back. Let's go over the eight lines of phrase eight, starting with the cha. Ich, ni, so, cha. Doro tsuku don, tsuku don, tsu don, tsu don, zu, tsuku doko doko do kon, kon ko doko, pineapple, 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 shake it, doko doko, tsuko tsuko.Cha, doko, dodo, 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 ton, ton, doro doko, do kon, ko, don, zu, kon, zu, don, zu, don, tsuku, don, tsuku, dodon, zu, don, tsuku, do kon, kon, cha. Eight lines of phrase eight starting with the cha. Ich, ni, san.Naname form issues. I'll be honest, I tend to get really nervous at this part of the song. It's fast, it's technical, it's a lot of hard hitting, and my forearms just freeze up. It's not fun, which is the opposite of how the piece is supposed to be. So I really have to rely on my form to snap me out of that mess. Three main issues. One, extend your arms. That includes keeping them away from your rib cage.Nice and extended in your starting position, your kamae. It also includes when I'm hitting those big hits, actually stretch, actually get those pretty big. And it's not just about bachi height. See, I can do this just from my elbow, right? But if I actually raise my arm, I'll get a much better hit out of it. Secondly, get grounded in your stance. You're gonna need this because you're operating from your shoulders.This will be a lot easier if you're really grounded in your stance and you keep your core tight so that you can actually get those big hits. Relatedly, make sure that you're rotating your torso in that nice grounded stance in order to produce these really big hits. Finally, I want to remind you to step away from the drum. If you do this piece and you're too close to the drum, your arms will naturally T-Rex, and even if you were relaxed with the rhythms to begin with, your hands will tense up simply because they're cramped.So you really, really need to step away from the drum and then get into that good stance and then get ready to extend your arms. Finally, a piece of advice. Don't fall into the trap of thinking, oh, this section is really fast. That means it's not really going to look cool. I can't get full extensions. There's no time to use the rest of my body. This is just technical. We can just play this with our arms. No, 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 no. All of the technique,that you've accumulated in playing slowly, now that's its moment to shine. As the chudaiko player learning this part, you want to drill down into each line and the transitions between lines to understand what it is you need to do in order to pull the energy out of the earth and put it into this drum. I can go through a couple sections just to give you an example, but I think it's difficult for me to anticipate where all of the places different people will choose to just look awkward for some reason. Keep trying, I promise. You can make this look good. You can take a look at how I've done it if you think that'll give you some hints. You can also apply whatever form pointers that you've learned from Naname players who you really respect. Try to keep doing those things, and eventually it will meld with the rhythm and it will all make sense and it will feel beautiful in your body, and I promise it's worth it. So as an example of how to make the Naname form really shine here, I'm gonna break down the first line of Fibonacci breakdown. Sore, doro, tsuku, don, tsuku, don, tsu, don, tsu, don. Notice how I'm going tsu, don. I'm actually really rotating and pushing with my back leg. Push, a push, a push. So now when I do this faster, you can see this. Sore, don't, 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 don't. Push, push, push. Another place is line 5 of phrase 8. Really use the cha doko to sort of wind up. So if we go cha doko, reach as far as you can. Do don't, do don't, do don't, do don't, don't. Each of those, rotate out as far as you can. Reach up and out as far as you can. Let's put the second half of Fibonacci breakdown together, starting with the cha doko. Ichi, ni, san. All of phrase 8, starting with the cha, really focus on form and extension as much as you can. Ichi, ni, san. Okay, pause the video. Try to put all of your part of Fibonacci breakdown together as slow as you need to in order to put it all together correctly, and just try to remember it as best as you can. Ready? Go. Now it can get pretty confusing because the parts are pretty similar. In fact, they're subtly different. So what I like doing is counting the other person's part like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3. Four, like that, so that I know when to come in, even if I can't remember the exact details of the other person's part.
Shime people, let's go through all of Fibonacci breakdown. Two Daiko people, play along.
Ichi, ni, sore. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Chudaiko people, your turn. Shime players, please play along.
Ichi, ni, sore. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. 5, 2, 3. All right, the final section of the piece. We're going to be playing theme, but we're going to be playing it double time. So actually the tempo of it will match what we were playing in Fibonacci breakdown. So if I start with the last two lines of Fibonacci breakdown and go straight into theme, it sounds like this. Sore, zutong, zukutong, zukutodong, zutong, zukutokong, kong, cha, tong, zukong, zutong, karadong, tong, tong, zukong, zukara.
You'll end the final theme with theta end, which goes sore, don. Don, con, don, con. The fragment at the end of theta end is the same thing that you saw at the ends of abacus or
QRSTs
or the end of the alpha 4 G. You just happen to be playing it double time. So the entire last line of theme sounds like ich, ni, sore, don, do, con, go, don. Doko don don don. Don con don con.
I do a little turn on the last line. I go don do con go don. Doko don con don. Don con don con. So this is the foot that I'm turning on. I bring it in first. I keep my stance low. Now I push off with the opposite foot. Right? And so this little swing around, when it swung around, it'll come back in front like this. So the leg that I turned on is in back of me. I basically balance myself with this front leg, and that gives me an opportunity to play the last four hits. For this turn, I tend to keep my arms down and neat. I don't raise them as people often do for turns. I'm basically just being a rebel. I think it looks more striking, but you can pretty much do whatever you want here. If you find some more interesting thing to do, you can do that too. Prior to doing this spin, I was doing some arm circles instead. So I'd go, so, re, don, do, con, co, don, do, co, don, don, don. So you could do something like that too. There's so many options. Whatever you think really fits your story and ends it nicely. The Chudaiko player from phrase 8 to the end of the piece, playing through final theme, really doesn't have a lot of time to breathe. I mean, literally, it's very important to breathe. That's some of the most helpful advice that I've gotten to help keep my hands from getting tangled. Really breathe. The intensity is just sky high the entire time. Really make sure your core is strong in order to get the best energy out of playing this part. Planks, push-ups, sit-ups, these kinds of things. Keep that core strong. Keep it engaged. You really want to follow just all of the form points that we had when we were playing theme in halftime. Except it's going to be twice as fast, so that shouldn't mean that it's half as big. It should mean that it's twice as intense. Takes up just as much space in half the time, right? Whenever I practice the final theme, I'm exhausted. The Shime players, they have this little technical thing, but I'm exhausted. So I wouldn't ever just practice this like, okay, we're just trying to get the hits in. No, no, no. Play it full out. You really want to build that discipline of every time you're playing that fast and that hard, that you're giving it all you've got. You should be breathless at the end. That's perfectly normal. Don't take it too easy. To Daiko part, let's sing through the last two lines of phrase 8 of Fibonacci breakdown directly into theme with the theta end ending. Ich, ni, so, re, zutton, tsukuton, tsukutodon, zutton, tsukuto, con, con, cha, dons, cons, dons, karadon, don, dons, cons, kara, doko, don, con, don, con, dons, kara, kara, cha, dons, cons, kara, don don con don doko 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 don do con go don doko don con don don con don's con.
We're going to talk about the Shime's Jiuchi next. Chudaiko players, it may throw you for a loop, so please play along so that you know how the G fits with the theme.
Shime Daiko players, don't worry. For the final theme, you don't have to play alpha or beta double time. No, no. We're going to play something you already know. You're just going to loop phrase 2, that's lines 1 and 2 of Fibonacci breakdown. Because we like our Greek letter notation, you can use phi. Let's play phrase 2 of Fibonacci breakdown 3 times. so that you can see how it loops. Ichi, ni, sore. Normally you'd have to loop phrase two four times in order to make it match the length of theme, but we wanted to match up with the proper theme ending. So instead, you're gonna play phrase three three times, and then the fourth time you'll play half of it. So, re, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, ten, ten. And then you're gonna add the theta end ending. So, re, don, don, con, don, con. That's the same thing that the chudaiko player is playing. So putting that last line together, you're gonna have the first line of Fibonacci breakdown plus that theta n ending. So, re, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten, ten. Two, three, don, con, don, con. Okay, so let's put the phi, g together. So we have phrase two times three, and then phrase one, and then the theta n ending. Ichi, ni, so, re, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten. Tsuku, teke, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten. Ke, teke, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten. Tsuku, teke, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten. Ke, teke, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten. Tsuku, teke, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten. Ke, teke, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten, ten. Then can, stand, can. Let's play the Fiji. Ichi, ni, so, re. Last theme, starting with the last two lines of phrase 8 of Fibonacci breakdown. So it'll go zutton, tsukuton, tsukutodon. Ichi, ni, sore. The shime player at the beginning really sets the tempo for Fibonacci breakdown. The shime player also gets to decide how long the pause is. Remember, you've just ended with an oroshi, played against the intro section again, that kind of got stretched out at the end. And so there's this dramatic pause. Then the shime player is like, hey, tere tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten. And everything, the energy just gets kicked up a notch, right? So let's assume that this is the tempo that the shime player picked. Ichi, ni, sore, tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten. One, two, three, four. Tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten. Tsuku, teke, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten. Ke, teke. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Tere, tsuku, ten, tsuku, ten, tsu, ten, tsu, ten. Tsuku teke, tsuku ten, tsu ten. Ke teke, pineapple, pineapple, shake it. Pineapple, pineapple, shake it. Teke, teke, tsuke, tsuke. Ke tsuku, ku tsuku, teke, ten. Ke tsuken. Cha. Tere, tsuku ten, tsuku ten, tsu ten, tsu ten. Zu, tsuku teke, tsuku teken, ken. Ke teke, pineapple, 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 pineapple. Shake it, shake it. Teke, teke, tsuke, tsuke. Cha, teke, teken, 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 teken. Tere, teke, teken, ke ten, tsuken, tsu ten, tsu ten. tuku ten, tuku taken, tuten, tuku taken, ken cha, tere tuku ten, tuku ten, tuten, tuten, tuku teke, tuku ten, tuten, kete ketere tuku ten, tuku ten, tuten, tuten, tuku teke, tuku ten, tuten, kete ketere tuku ten, tuku ten, tuten, tuten, tuku teke, tuku ten, tuten, kete ketere tuku ten, tuku ten, tuten, tuten, ten.Dance, dance, dance, again. Yay! Two Laiko player. Ich, ni, sore. One, two, three, four. Doro tuku don, tuku don, tuku don, tuku don. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Doro tuku don, tuku don, tuku don, tuku don.Tuku doko tuku don, tuku don. Go doko doku doku tuku tuku ku tuku ku tuku. One.2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2,